Those ones were edible. Depending on the spice you add. Bad, bad, bad. Is yes. Yes. Okay. Sour Fang, Candace, Patches, and Sour Fang or Jandice? Let's do some Jandice. Why not? Sour Fang is interesting, but I'm really addicted to like the pig meta. Uh-oh. Late lunch indeed. Piggy. Meh. Not. And say we did. Can we get to top four? Thing is that with Jandis, already gotten top two. I think. Kitty. Would have been nicer if I'd hit that, though. I want to keep it. Darn it. If only I didn't want to keep it. Gotta go for them triples. Kitty. Kitty cat.
Nice work out there.
Kitty
Keep
cat.
Up the pressure. It's not the strongest, but it'll fight hard.
Both, please.
I'll save these ones for
you. Yes, both, please. Excuse me.
I think you can win this thing.
Some fresh recruits for you. Now, yes.
The odds are in my favor.
I win, though. Would I have won if it hadn't hit that?
Your minions really pulled their weight. I didn't like that one either. Here's a gold for the trouble.
Trust the pirate's code.
I didn't know I was going to be this greedy. This right here, that's greed. This right here, this is the triangle of greed. Has only got one quill bar. Let's sell this. 8, 9. I could get a 6 drop. I think 9 drops down to 8. I go up to 9.
Welcome back. How's it going out there?
Sell her. Buy that. I think that's it. Buy this. 5, 6, 7. 6 drop. Oh no, everything that I'm not trying to do right now, this is the most helpful immediately. Oh, that's so disappointing. I guess any of those options would be better than what I've got currently. Oh, that's so disappointing. Well, that's what we're working with here. Why is this buffed? Oh, right. Like, what? What's going on here? That's unfortunate. So, with Rivendare sitting there, I could transition. I could stay with beasts, but I don't know. It looks like it wants me to not do it. Problem is, I'm not getting very far with the pirate thing. I've got one pirate in the lobby.
Welcome back.
Yeah, sure, why not? And then I can always try to get the two drop. Oh.
That's quite the army you're building, friend.
Out.
I didn't like that one either. Here's a gold for the trouble. The scourge will consume you. A good tactical choice.
You know, I mean, in the end, why try to hero power for something when you've just got the money? You know? Why do it? So theoretically, this should die. It gets hit. Attacks. And by the time this thing goes off, there should be enough room for two. Hopefully. Hopefully. Hopefully.
Keep up the momentum, friend.
Can't believe that I had... I have. I guess Eliza is the one thing that I did. Not dead yet. Not dead yet. Not dead yet. And turn 8 was kind of a fever dream. Like, I don't really know how I got that high. In the spectrum. I can just level right now. Should I? No. Now I'm 6, and it's only been turn 10 for about 3 turns now. Do I have any gold? No, I sold it. Should get these two anyway, though. For later. So now, I've never done it before, but I could scam comp. I don't remember what you really need for that, though. Golden Rivendare? You need Golden Rivendare and, Chadgar?
You're doing great out there.
Observe how little my team cares. Guy's doing the most of the chunking.
You're good at this. A good tactical choice.
Yes, please. So in that case, South Sea can go F itself. I believe, right? So you can go F off.
Go big or go home, I always say.
Gold rubber.
So many shites.
You're down a minion and up a
go.
Gold.
Ha!
You want a tussle?
You tread on sacred ground.
There's pirates. I think I'm selling her eventually, if not now. Might be selling her now. Alternatively, why sell her when I can swap her? No, she's a little more valuable currently. As is. I don't know if Tide Razor is gonna ever be. We're still on 4. Yikers. Oh yeah. For a Jandas game, this is actually kind of boring.
Nice work.
Not using my hero power like
pressure.
At all.
I like where you're going with this.
Which is kind of fine. I think I'm selling her now. Right? What's he doing? He's also doing Quill Bores. Usually they lead with the
I didn't like that one either. Here's a gold for the trouble.
The odds are in my favor.
I'm just not going to finish the sentence. You can't make me. Usually they lead with the... I'm still going to try. Usually they lead with the... Divine Shield is what I wanted to is what I was trying failing to say there. Usually they lead with the Divine Shield. Really big shoe. Really big. White. He's annoying. He's not even all that strong, he's just annoying. That's good. That's good.
It's good to get
that's
some
a pirate. I don't really know why I'm mass buying all these pirates. I'm not doing APM. Or am I? I have a lot of things. I guess I should just buy this. Hagel. Bye. Salty looter. Bye.
We want your loot.
Reaper. I'll think about it. Alright, I've thought about it. My hand. Oh, Reaper.
Safety restrictions offline.
Harvesting servos engaged.
Don't have any blood gem.
You're doing great out there.
I don't have any blood gem generators, so it's not really. That's really a thing. Find two more of this. I either need to find two more of Rivendare, or I need to find two more of Charolga. I need to find one more. I need to find one more of these idiots. Divine shield. A. Uh-oh. I think Hogger's outlived its usefulness. Tripedophia. Another triple.
Exactly what you were looking for.
Harvesting servos.
Really
engaged.
Look all that hard. Look at that. Said I needed a triple, and they gave me almost triples that I needed. So what kind of ruins this is the fact that this gets buffed. It's too late. Thought about that. Alright. But with the Quillboard deal, usually things are in the 20s, so it's a lot harder for stuff to be on Quillboard. I shouldn't have froze for that. It's too late for that now. It's too late for that. What am I looking for now? Don't even know. Be able to tell you what I'm looking for now. I guess a third one of this. That's what I'm looking for. I'm looking for a third Charolga. Right? Or an Agon. Already kind of doing that, right? Freeze for it. So that in the event, in the hope that I get a triple of this guy, and it's plus three instead of +2/+2 theoretically. I am unsure. Dink. Two. Three. matter to me. I am now outscaling him. His two Agamagons.
Your minions really pulled their weight.
And I only have one. Even transition out again. Here's the thing, right? This thing is giving me plus two, plus one buffs three times. So it's plus six, plus three. I need to triple that. That's what I need to do. But there's so few. I need to triple that. I guess Deadly Spore could also be.
You've got this! You're way ahead!
Out of range of idiot, whatever his name is. Dink. 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 See, he's getting all of his gems from this idiot. Fine. Dink. Dead. Dink. Win. Wow, look at that. Haha! Success! First game. Alright. Whatever. Get stick bugged. Charalga! Alright. Cool. So I can actually write Jandis off. Jandis Barov. Later.